In this video, we have given that 2a plus 3b plus 6c is equal to 0, where a, b and c belongs to real numbers. Then the quadratic equation ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0 has. And we have to choose the correct option from the four options given. So we have ax square plus bx plus c is equal to 0. And if we take a function fx is equal to ax cube by 3 plus bx square by 2 plus cx, then f prime x, it will be equal to 3ax square by 3, that will be ax square, plus 2bx by 2, that will be bx, plus c. So f prime x is ax square plus bx plus c. And f of 0 will be equal to a by 3 times 0 q is 0 plus b by 2, and 0 square is 0 plus c times 0. So it is equal to 0. And we have 2a plus 3b plus 6c is equal to 0. If we put x is equal to 1, then f of 1 will be equal to a by 3 times 1 cube will be 1 plus b by 2 plus c. And 6 will be LCM, and we will get 2a plus 3b plus 6c. And 2a plus 3b plus 6c is equal to 0. So this is equal to 0. And since fx is a cubic polynomial, so the graph of fx may be like this. This is the graph of y is equal to fx. And we have f0 is equal to 0. That means 1 root will be 0, and also f1 is 0, so 1 root will be 1. And between 0 and 1, at this point, f prime x will be equal to 0. And also, the graph may be like this, y is equal to fx, and this point may be 0, and this point may be 1. And at this point, f prime x is equal to 0. And at this point also, f prime x is equal to 0. And the graph may be like this also. And any point will be 0. And any other point will be 1. And at this point, f prime x is equal to 0. So basically, in any case, between 0 and 1, there is at least one point where f prime x is equal to 0. So the correct option is option A, at least one root in 0 to 1.